So this is the flat top K Custom 22, so it's large and obviously without the bell top, but it's quite dry. Still pretty damn sweet, but I'll play it with the nylon tip.